think I have time for one more. I'd like to do a tribute to James Booker, a New Orleans pianist, several years deceased. But this is a particular style of boogie-woogie that I really like. It's classical in its structure, because he was a classical player actually before he started playing blues and boogie-woogie. This is, I just call it Booker Boogie, because it's not really any one particular piece. It's an amalgam of several.
That seems awesome. It's a game hard.